Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to install screen recorder in Ubuntu. So friends, at first we have to open a terminal. So to open terminal, at first we have to right click on the desktop and then click terminal or press Ctrl Alt T on the keyboard. Now to login as a root user, type sudo space su and then press enter. If it's asked for your password, then enter your computer password. Now type sudo space update and then press enter on the keyboard. Now you have to enter a repository. Now you have to type apt-add-repository space. PPA colon Martin MARTN dash BAERT / simple screen recorder and after that press enter on the keyboard. If you get an error, then don't worry about the error. You just need to add this code apt space install space simple screen recorder and then you have to press enter on the keyboard. Now to continue with the installation, enter Y and then press enter on the keyboard. Now to open screen recorder, users need to click on activities which is located top left corner and then in the search box users need to type simple screen recorder and then click simple screen recorder icon and after that we have to click on continue. Make sure the codec should be H.264. Now type the file name against save as option and after that you have to click browse option and then you have to set the destination folder and after that you have to click save button. And now you have to click on continue button. Now you have to select the container as MP4 and after that click continue button. Now to start recording, you have to click on start recording button. To stop recording, just click save recordings. So friends, thanks for watching this video.